Kanan, please come. Kanan.
So a lot of cows, a whole bunch of them, almost 200, 300 cows were there. And two or three cows were actually tied with a single rope so that they cannot leave. And many people, those who are goons, were actually beating the cows like anything. They did not like our intervention. They started hurling abuses at us. They came up with axe and pieces of logs and woods, right? And I was very badly beaten, right? The women were misbehaved, were molested. Our phones and other things were snatched away. My wallet was snatched away. This all happened. We tried to reach out to the police department. We tried to dial the number 100, but nobody came for us for our help. We tried the SP, the additional SP. We even called up the Chandeli police station, but nobody was there to help.
तीन गायों को गले से रस्सी से बांधा हुआ था इतनी बुरी तरह कि आप देखते ही आपका दिल दहल जाए। फिर उसके बाद कुछ ऐसे वहां पर कम से कम 20-25 के करीब लोग थे जो कि गायों को पीट रहे थे बुरी तरह, डंडों से इतनी बुरी तरह मार रहे थे, कुछ के तो खून निकल रहा था वहां पे। जो कानन की वाइफ है, हाथ खींचा इनका बुरी तरह से, इनके पेन है अभी तक हाथ में, धक्का दिया, मुझे धक्का दिया, हमारे साथ एक सीनियर सिटीजन है निताशा जी, उनका बैग खींच लिया, उनको धक्का दिया। वी स्टार्टेड कॉलिंग द पुलिस आल्सो साइमल्टेनियसली। मेरे पास वो रिकॉर्ड है, ऑडियो रिकॉर्डिंग है कि मैं पुलिस को प्ली कर रही हूँ कि प्लीज यहाँ पर आइए या खून खराबा हो जाएगा। कि वहां हमने IIC को फोन किया, SP को फोन किया, ASP को फोन किया, कलेक्टर को फोन किया, किसी ने फोन नहीं पिक किया और IIC ने फोन पिक किया और उसने कहा मैं कुछ नहीं कर सकता।
We will be taking immediate steps, first of all to escort them, secondly to also see to it that the culprits are nabbed. And thirdly, because they are alleging that cattle were being mistreated and there is a society for prevention of cruelty to animals at the district level also, this society has already been convened, some steps have been taken, and the person who has been hit, he would also be escorted to a private hospital on state cost if need be.